High Wire is a musical about a family of world-renowned circus performers, the great Zakharovas. It is the late 1960s, and their fame is beginning to tarnish. In the opening number, the circus train is pulled into Salt Lake City at dawn, and the carnies and circus performers are unpacking.
Another night on the train, another week in town. Nobody's sleeping today. Let's get to work, you old clown. Routine.
Just off the push-up brassiere.
You think this water looks clean?
Shut up and just have a beer.
I took a hole in the tent.
Go get the fat that he weighed.
Does this tiara look bent?
You think this week we'll get paid?
Oh, what the hell? At least we'll get laid. This is the circus life.
You got your life in town.
No, thank you.
Get up and mow the.
To fight, we'll try to beat them up slow. Come on, let's go steal someone's wife.
This is the circus life.
Come, children, set up the wire. This act will fill every seat. As we climb higher and higher, we'll bring the crowd to its feet.
The 19-year-old Stefan is anxious to see the world outside the circus. Against his father Carl's wishes, he skips rehearsal and sneaks off to explore. He winds up at the Salt Lake City Visitor Center, where he meets Angelica, a Mormon tour guide. She has no idea about his background.
And what about you, Angelica? What do you do?
I work till 2 most days, except when I give private tours.
I'll take it!
What?
A private tour of the real Salt Lake, the place you don't see in the brochures.
Well, I don't know. I guess first we'll go to Temple Square.
So what do you do down there?
10 lovely landscape acres for tourists to admire, not to mention the inspiring tunes of the Tabernacle Choir.
I'm not one for choirs, really.
You'll love it.
Where's the place the kids go when they're skipping out of school? Telling lies and making bets, smoking funny cigarettes, showing off for some cute girl and trying to be cool. What do you say? Can you show me the way?
I don't go to those places. The Pioneer Museum.
I wanna go where you'd go if you met somebody new. Private picnic on the grass. Maybe hope he makes a pass. A place a guy could get to know a girl like you. What do you say? Can you show me the way?
Can you believe it? The used toy state capital.
Like I will if she knows I lie.
Can't you show me the way? They should miss you, you.
Who?
The University of Utah. The famous Toggle Zoo. I never get tired watching the elephants.
Yeah, me too.
Side of town I wanna know about is you. Where'd you get that little curl? Some guy called you his girl. If a map would lead me to your heart, could I get through? Who knows, I may, if you'll show me. Show me.
Though Angelica's parents and Stefan's father are strongly opposed to their relationship, Stefan comes to realize that this Mormon girl has an unexpected effect on him.
I wake up in the night in a cold, hot sweat, or her eyes are bluish green or greenish blue. Doesn't make much sense, 'cause we barely met. I've known other girls before, but this is new. Say, hey there, gorgeous girl of my dreams. You knew it when I said hello. But now I say, you know you're really, really something. And you know, with all those circus girls, I was Mr. Cool. A wink, a smile, a whisper was enough.
Back in Poland, Stefan's father, Carl, had a love affair with Lila, another circus performer. They had planned to run away together, but at the last minute, she was afraid to leave her family. When their paths crossed a year later, they were both with other people. Now Lila has returned to manage this circus. She has befriended Stefan and is encouraging his romance with Angelica. Carl comes to confront her.
And you. Because of you, Stefan gets these ideas.
Like living his own life? Following his heart, things his father wouldn't know anything about.
He loves the circus. He's just making a mistake with this girl.
Like you did?
I made no mistakes.
You just ran off.
You backed out.
And that was that.
I had to move on with my life.
Maybe Stefan and Angelica have to move on with theirs.
No, he will stay here with his family. There will be other girls.
Why do control and demand?
Why do people misunderstand?
Why do people make
the ceiling when they can't sleep. Stay frozen with fear.
Why can't people just wait for 1 year?
Why do people dream up an elaborate plan, making believe you're the leading man?
And once they deceive you, they run off and leave you to wonder.
Circus matinee. I said those dogs can jump through hoops for once without you.
We'll have strawberries and cake.
11 cake.
That's what you said.
That's what you said. That's what you
Why do people make such silly promises in bed?
Why do people refuse to let go?
Why do people forgive even so?
Why are children much wiser than we can see?
To keep saying that the price for delaying was not so dear.
Circus, a distant relative would be recruited and trained quickly to join the high wire act. Cousin Henrik has just arrived from doing trapeze work in Germany. This is his first day being coached by his uncle Carl on the low wire, 8 feet up. The rest of the Zakharovas come to check him out.
It ain't that complicated, honey boy. You just gotta remember one simple concept. When the girl upon your shoulder gets so heavy you can't hold her, don't look down, don't look down.
When you're feeling something tiny crawling up around your hiney, don't look down,
don't look down.
Pick a spot off in the distance, lock your eyes right on that place. If they waver, you'll be looking at your life spent in a brace.
Once they teach you how to drive, at least you'll have a parking space.
Don't look down!
They're just trying to scare you. Nobody gets hurt.
Remember, Yori,
big and furry,
in such a hurry.
That was Yori.
He would never take the time to concentrate.
He had other qualities.
The way he flexed those gorgeous thighs.
He could not control his wandering eyes.
And he.
Takes his trainer for sashimi. Don't look down, don't look down.
When you're building your endurance, just remember life insurance.
Don't look down, don't look down.
If the guy who swallows swords should overshoot his trusty sheath, just ignore the screams and bloody cries, no peeking down beneath.
Or you'll be doing paint by number with a brush stuck in your teeth.
Don't look down.
There's always a net.
No net.
No net.
You bet. No net. No net. Not yet.
No net.
No net.
to think my future won't be guided by a suture.
Don't look down, don't look down.
I sincerely hope my last words won't be, when I said I had to spill my guts, I didn't mean literally.